Why am I standing up for today's speed episode? Good question. Glad you asked. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Why are you standing up? Because I have a story to tell you. I've told this story at a number of presentations and people say, wow, I hadn't actually realized that. So clearly it's not obvious. So here we go. Picture yourself in the maternity ward. It could be your birth. It could be your sister's birth. It could be your son's birth, your daughter's birth. It could be somebody you know. It doesn't matter. Don't get hung up on that. The baby is coming. Everyone's excited. The doctor waits in anticipation. The baby arrives. The doctor holds it up and says, lo and behold, it's a musician. Or lo and behold, it's a plumber. Or lo and behold, it's a dentist. Look, we've got ourselves someone here to work in the mines. No, 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 no. That's never happened, has it? Never happened, never will happen. You have become what you have become to the people you associate with, your self-worth, your education, the things you might have dreamt about and achieved or not achieved. Who knows? But you certainly weren't born a musician or an astronaut or a plumber. Become all that you were created to become. The dream that you have. Work hard on the job that you have. Maybe that's what you want to do. Maybe the dream is to have a fantastic family and a stable income. If you have a dream to be an astronaut for goodness sakes. Who's going to stop you other than you? Nobody is born anything. They become. Become, do, and have. Become all that you're created to be. Do the work required. Do the study and have the life you've always dreamt of. I hope this helped you today. And just remember, you can do it. I believe in you. Have a fantastic day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.